Hi guys, today we're going to be making my own spinjitzu piece by using some of these pieces. So let's stay tuned. We're going to be making these pieces using these pieces. So first off, let's use this piece right here, connect it to this piece, or for a different way, hold up, we're using this white piece right here. Next up, we're going to use that. We're going to put this tiny rod right here. Next, we're gonna pull these big rods, and then we take the big rod off. Oh wait, we leave the big rod on. Put this on and test the spinjitzu piece if it's working. And if it is, you got almost spinjitzu piece. Then you take this piece, this red piece, right there. And by the way, here's something cool. Take that red piece. Here's what you need. Instead, use one of these pieces. Put that thing on. So take that off. Put one of these on. And that works perfectly. Then you got that tiny spot right there. What you do is hit that, is put that. See, we're trading with the blue piece. Kind of green on the camera. It's a whatever piece you need, blue, green. But by the way, it's a blue piece. Oh, stop. Oh, that was a camera. Then take this off. Put it right there. Then that. Sorry guys, that fell. Alright, then take two of these red pieces, or just do this. Two of these red pieces. Anyway, but it has to be that way. And then test it one more time. You almost got a splinter piece. Now try. And this is gonna be a fun part. Now try to do something with it. Like test a ninja. I got a ninja girl right here. Show me a part. Oh, doesn't work. So we need some walls around it to keep her steady. Or we just had a misstudy. Probably just. Yeah? Shush, I'm doing a video! Then just do that, test it. Then put ninja. Uh-oh. Doesn't work, so then. Never bite things, kids. Okay? Never bite stuff. Same thing again. If you want to, this is what you need to do. And then probably get any color pieces. Gain 4 blue pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gain a lot of blue pieces. Any color blue pieces you need. instead of those red pieces, we're using let's take this piece right there. Two of these. Two of these. And connect them on to it. Then when you're finished, get one. These are too small. Six, or just four of these, or just four of these, then put that there, put my test, my sensei rule, then put the camera, nice, next up we got that piece, put it on here, and then test on the four. You may not be able to see it. Now we're gonna test it out. It's good. You can also do it by the head. That's good. And it can also do that. It fell. It can also do. The guy fell up. Oh, the camera. Sorry, guys. The light has to be quiet. Yeah, I'll show you. You can do it by the head. And the headpiece goes very well. And you can also spin it like this. And it works perfectly. Viewers, thanks for watching. Bye for now. Oh, and check out other videos I'm doing. And I'm Anthony Bailey from Anthony.com. See you later.